so we can address both family and veteran organizations who are here to support Sergeant Shemin. To my left or right is the actual Medal of Honor presented to Sergeant Bill Shemin, to the Shemin and Shemin families, just over 1 year ago. We'd like to start our ceremony today with the presentation of the colors. I'd ask for those of you who have the ability to please rise, those in uniform to render appropriate honor. Present the colors. Today is provided by soldiers of the 42nd Infantry Division of the New York Army National Guard, stationed here on Staten Island. We thank and appreciate the support of veterans organizations for their colors, coordinated by Marty Satloff, the Vice Commander of the Jewish War Veterans Staten Island Post 80. Please remain standing as we welcome for our invocation Chaplain Bruce Bublik.
Let's pray together. I'm going to read from Psalm 1.